My father founded the company in 1954, and at that time it was called Fyda White Truck Company. White and Freightliner were our primary makes, but people that were around back then will remember that White was kind of the marketing arm for Freightliner. Freightliner was a manufacturing company for the Freightliner brand, and they marketed it through the White dealers. We have 7 locations now, Walton, Kentucky being the newest location, and we have roughly, it's over 400 employees, and certainly growing. If we could find qualified technicians, we'd probably add another 40 today. It's an interesting question, what is unique about our company? And I think a lot of companies try to find their niche and where they can excel. Certainly one of the pillars of our company is we're exclusive Daimler. So we have Freightliner and Western Star. And we like that exclusivity, as does Daimler. But I would say the other aspect that may set us aside is, and you hear this often and it sounds trite, but it's our people. And clearly people differentiate a company much more so than product or location or the assets that you have to work with. And people are a great asset, they're the biggest asset. People make the difference always, in every case. And clearly in this business, as in most businesses other than online, people still want to talk to a person and they want to deal with that person rather than the company per se.